I'm Melanie Haskell, VP of Sales. I'd like to talk to you today about what makes Dinoflex uniquely different from our competitors. It starts off with our manufacturing process. At Dinoflex, we use commercial grade truck tires for our SBR. We get that from one source, and the reason we do that is because they follow our very stringent cleaning process. They grind up the tires, they remove all of the debris that's in it, they then sift it three times to make sure that we're getting an ultimately clean product. When we receive it at our factory, we sift it one more time just before we're about to use it so that we know it is 100% clean. And we purchase our EPDM, which is all of our colored granules. We have about 60 colored granules that we choose from, and we purchase that from Germany. And the reason we do that is because it has the lowest VOC in the marketplace. What that means is that it has the lowest odor, so it helps us to achieve our floor score certification. And what floor score is, it is the highest, most stringent indoor air quality test that any product can achieve. Our materials help you to achieve 3 or more LEED credits. We also use it in a coarse and a fine. And the reason we use both in all of our colors is because the fines really help to fill in that space when we're compressing it. So you have less peaks and valleys, it makes it easier to clean, and it also makes and allows for a more dense product so that when you bend it over, you're not seeing all of the open pores. Our sister company manufactures our polyurethane binder, located on the same premises as us. They manufacture it to the day that we use it. They take into consideration the temperature, the humidity, and any environmental conditions that are taking place that day. It then is pumped over to our facility, where we then mix all of our ingredients together. We put it into a block form, we put it under high pressure, and then we air cure it. Once it's air cured, we then take it over to our slicer, where we slice it anywhere from 4 millimeter to 12 millimeter. Being manufactured into a block form, it's made flat, it stays flat, and it's guaranteed never to curl. With recycled rubber, it has a memory. And when it's manufactured in a rolled good, it has that tendency it's going to want to curl. Like this paper towel, it's curling up the minute that you unroll it. And it never lays flat, as you can see here in this tile, because it's wiggling. We then take it over to our water jet cutter, where we water jet cut it to either a square cut glue down tile or an interlocking tile. And the reason we water jet cut it is so that we get the precision edges so that it's virtually seamless when it goes together. These are some of the ways that we passionately do what is uniquely different at Dinoflex to create that ultimate customer experience.